So, I don't know what I'm going to do. I brought some sounds, it's also a historical overview of live electronic music, with of course a lot missing. And one person died almost a year ago, and I want to dedicate my performance to Hugh Davis, who was very crucial for many of us. But I also brought a very old instrument, just for the sake of historical values. I might play, I don't know. I also brought sounds. Carefully prepared in the studio, not live at all. I really like working in the studio. Those sounds are like about between 1 and 3 seconds long. I can stretch them to half an hour each, easy. I won't do each half an hour long. And I can construct with those sounds, that's all I know.
Thank you. Jesus. Is it a softer?
Yeah, it's a hard one.